Alright, so welcome to a campaign walkthrough. This is the part one, so obviously it's going to be on Infinite Warfare. I've heard this is really great, so yeah, let's get started. We're going to go on regular, I reckon. I'm not that amazing. Alright, the sun, the moon and the stars would have disappeared long ago had they happened to be in the reach of predatory human hands. Nice quote. I don't want to skip any of this. Like, I'm not sure if I can. Oh my god, that looks incredible. Straight off the back, that's cinematic. Oh my god. This is like the start of a Star Wars movie or something. What in the world? Yo, Pony, welcome to the stream, my man. This looks incredible already. No joke. Alright, who are these guys? Oh my god. Jack, if you can watch the stream, that'd be amazing. Just so you can see how good this is. Okay, there's a super long, like, some sort of power station with a massive, like, lift thing. It's just a massive rod that is connecting it to a planet or something. Wait, I'm turning up the volume a bit more. Right, so there's lots of spaceships. I mean, I'm pretty confused at the moment, but it looks amazing, like the graphics. Pony's a good name. Oh my god! What the hell? There's like thousands of ships, what the hell? Right, let's get into this. So that looks something like Jupiter. Let me turn the music down. Alright, another spaceship going to somewhere I don't know where. Okay, am I controlling? Yep, I can turn around now. Standby. Okay, basically. Oh, nice game attack. Alright. No. Okay, we're in a ship, I think, in space. Or we might be on another planet, I'm not sure. Okay, press A to jump. Why am I jumping? Welcome to the stream, Charles. How's your day going? Oh my god! Okay, we just jumped out of a spaceship and now we're flying into like a storm. Holy crap, look at this! This is amazing! I don't know where I'm going, but I'm kind of following my friends. Oh my god, this is trippy. Uh oh. Oh dear. Oh, I thought I was... I died?! I'm doing great, thanks. How did I freaking die? I was holding A. Anyway, I thought I was so much higher than I actually was. Really, I was 2 meters from the ground. Okay, let's stay with these guys. Basically, if you want to know how I'm controlling it, I'm using the right stick just to move around. So, and I can't boost or anything like they just did. It's literally just look down and you boost. So this is where I thought I was like really high up. Okay, I'm holding on to A. Yeah, I survived. Oh my god, look at this planet. Holy crap. There's like a tiny planet in front of some massive planet. This is crazy. I can boost but I can't sprint. Oh, I can now. Okay, what's this? Jump in. Yeah, I mean that seems like a very nice place just to jump in, doesn't it? Ah, screw it. Okay, at this point, I'm not controlling anything. Okay. Oh, God. So, apparently, there was just some people chilling in a random cave. I'm going to use the MV4 because that looks good. This is so, so cool. Like, 1,000 times better than the multiplayer. Look down there. I would love to jump down there and see what it is, but I know I'll die. I love these graphics. Same dude. If anyone... Oh, I just saved these sites. If anyone watching this clicked on it because they're not too sure about what the campaign looks like, it's crazy so far, and I'm like 5 minutes in, exactly. Okay. Oh! So, do I shoot these? Yes. Oh, the aim assist. If only it was like that for sniping. So, basically, at the moment, there's just a random, like, enemy platform that I discovered in the middle of nowhere. But it's pretty cool. I haven't been able to play the new CODs because I've been banned from Xbox Live. Oh, unlucky, man. This is so cool. Okay, now it's starting to look like a map on multiplayer. Oh, dear. Okay, can I get a 5-in-1? Oh! They're looking the wrong way. I'm over here. Okay, I didn't want you to kill me. This is awesome. Where do I go now? Oh, down here. I feel like the boosting is so much cleaner in the campaign. It's not like that in the multiplayer. Alright, checkpoint reach, that's good. What's this all about? Alright, come on, put in some strength. Hey Burst, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining in. Oh god, triple collateral? Oh! No scope triple collat. I swear you get banned twice a month? Oh dear. Microsoft always have a reason. Unlucky man. So, I've already got a no scope triple. Alright, at this point I can't sprint. For those of you who want to know what I'm controlling and stuff, I'm just walking around with the left stick. Okay, I can sprint now. Reload. Secret grenade. Oh god, there's loads. How did he survive? Alright, that's all good. Dude, look at the attention to detail. Like, there's just a random room with plants spinning in like a washing machine, and the detail is incredible. Uh oh. Oh, I'm dead again. That's the second time so far, but this is amazing. I'm just gonna go right around here. Yeah, goodbye. Instead of looking at all the plants. What is this thing? It's like a little spider opening the door. Okay. I didn't shoot that down, by the way, I was just... That was a brute force. Alright. Okay, so they're grenades ammo. Eat dinner and then be back. Alright, that'd be great if you could come back, but thanks for tuning in at the moment. Okay, what does this do? Oh god. What's this? I'm so confused like what's happening at the moment, but it's good. Hello. T-Dog. I just changed the camera angle and then T-Dog was there. So some mad like weapon just got, I don't know, like moved in through this door. Okay, where am I going? I think we're looking at this door. Yeah. Oh god, look at this weapon. Holy crap. I feel like the Ghostbusters. Oh, that's the only thumbnail I have, but welcome to the stream. Oh my god. Okay, what am I trying to get? No, no. Oh, I just jumped over the grenade. Hell yeah. Okay, what's this? I just shot my own teammate, no! Oh, alright. I've got ammo on this. It's called a torch, apparently, but really it's just some overpowered... Oh, that's what I'm trying to kill, okay. Oh, well, that wasn't hard. Oh, God, okay. Maybe it is. I didn't realise I was shooting at percentages of the body. I'm like... Oh, dear. Cheers, Burst. Thanks a lot. That means a lot. If I have time, I'll definitely check out your channel. You just got home 30 minutes ago and you're eating Cheerios. Oh, yeah. Alright, I know what to do now. Just aim for that really weird robot. So it's like, you have to shoot each part of his body. I got so confused. Okay, I'm ready. I'm going to use this gun for those people who aren't important. Oh god. Oh dear, what have I done? Hopefully that gets a lot of kills. Alright, let's go for the... Oh! Look how many people there are. Crap. Alright, it's time. Ghostbusters! Come on! T, get out of my way. T-Dog. Yeah, I know you, Preston. Oh, God. Wait, I don't have any ammo. Wait, where's the ammo? Over here. That's it. Oh god, I didn't want to play Ghostbusters. Uh-oh. Alright, we're just gonna keep shooting at this. I don't know when it dies. Okay, the left leg's gone. That means it's tipped over. Ah, look at you. Oh god! I didn't want to chat. I didn't mean to be rude. Alright, come on, just die. Why is there a woman in countdown? I'm so confused. Where am I going? Alright, I'm following T-Dog. I'm not sure what the countdown for, but I'm scared and the screen's rotating. So I'm not sure what is happening. Oh, I'm dead. Don't tell me there's another. Oh, what? There's three? Oh, God. Oh, dear. What is happening? I think whatever this thing is. Okay, I'm getting into it. Is that destroying them all? Oh my god, it destroyed. That is crazy. Uh oh. No, don't die. Wait, who's that? Ow. I've watched all your vids. I found you out by your locust drawing. Will I do any KBS longbow drawings or anything? That's a great idea, and thank you for watching that video. That them videos take the most time, and I think they do the best, because, I don't know, they're just awesome. I love drawing, so. That's alright, Daz. I'll see you soon, hopefully. We survived, that's good. Oh, God. No. 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 What are you doing? Crap, okay, so our teammates are screwed. Bye, T-Dog. I'm sorry, man. Oh, so them robots are actually just men in a weird helmet. I thought they were just robots. Nice, dude, nice. Okay, what's happening? This guy looks a bit like Apex, I'm not gonna lie. He's got like the EMC.
No, don't shoot him. No, don't do it.
He just shot his own person. If you send me any clips you have, I can edit them for you if you want. That sounds good. I don't really have any clips at the moment because I'm already getting some edited for my next episode. So Apex just shot his own friend and I have 7% oxygen. No! No percent oxygen. I'm dead. Wait, maybe that is a robot.
You just stood on his head, what the f-
Nah, this is so wrong. Flipping, they just stood on T-Dog's head and now they're smacking me to bits. What is going on? Alright, is this a recording then? I'm super confused. A wolf helmet gang. Oh, so I'm wolf. Okay, that makes sense. Looks like Apex. He did, and he for some odd reason he shot his own guide and killed us all, so whatever floats his boat, I guess. Alright, let's skip this. Who's this then? Salter. Yeah, she's pretty salty. How many trick shots have you hit marked then, Salter? Yeah, she's not answering. She must have hit marked loads. Now she's stroking a wall of names. I'm probably on there, lest we forget. Yeah, I'm probably on there. Oh my, this is awesome. Holy crap, they came close. What is that? I feel like I'm like, I've got an acting job for Star Wars. Holy crap, look at all that. This is amazing. That is a great picture right there. Nice, dude. Have you hit anything in the real game? Look at that view. Holy crap. Dude, imagine hitting a Sui off this building into the city, like, what the? Thank you, sir. That's the sound it makes when you walk through the terminal, spawn. Who asked you? Yeah, his friend asked me as well. That's fine, Pet. I'll see you in a minute. Alright, what are these guys doing? I'm not sure what they're doing. Okay, we're getting in a massive spaceship. This is wicked. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this is so good so far. Don't have it yet, I just put a bit of money on it so I can play the beta. Good idea. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it loads, so I'm enjoying the real game as well. So that's an actual robot, not a man in a suit. They've named him Ethan, really? So, robot Ethan. Then you've got FaZe Rain, who's black. No. FaZe Rains, who's black, and then there's Ethan and Salty, who hits loads of hit markers. Oh. Alright. I'm not sure where we're going. Hey! I saw the UK flag. We're up with the times. This view is crazy. Like, Jack, if you ever do the campaign, the graphics are incredible, like crazy. You love the Widowmaker, but you'll have MWR too. Yeah. The Widowmaker's good, but the Intervention's better from what I've played of it, like picking it up. Okay, there's some sort of festival, like congratulations festival thing going on. Oh my god. There's just normal cars like driving down below and then these massive spaceships flying over. Uh oh. No. What's this? No! Oh my god. Why are we being shot at? Alright, so we're under attack at the moment for some odd reason. Oh my god, look at that. This is like a film, like a legit film. Oh my god. That's crazy. They're pretty much the same. I think the new one's better, to be honest. Oh my god, if we survive, no way. We just got hit-markered. Salty, she's not salty, because luckily she got hit-markered against. Alright, thank you. Yeah, you're not... Okay, it's in slow motion. I'm not sure why. Oh, that's why. Because she was under attack. Oh, calm up. Let's go. Ah! Thank you. Okay, so I'm with Phase Rain at the moment. Oh god, there's no hit markers. I'm so confused. Oh yeah, there is. I just didn't see him. Wait, where's Phase Rain gone? Oh, that's Ethan, the robot. Is this... No, that's Salty. I've lost Rain. You've watched the whole campaign already? Okay, no spoilers would be great. But I guess you can tell me if it's good or not. And thank you for watching my version as well. Like, if you've already watched it, that's so cool that you want to watch mine as well. Like, as a streamer, if they've already watched a version of the same thing, then it proves to them, like, that you're watching them for them. So, thank you for watching me for me. And maybe just the gameplay. Okay, can you boost? No, I can't boost. Alright, what's this weapon? I think it's the Type 25, is it? Okay, K-bar. Am I not supposed to be shooting against them? It's amazing, no problem, I'd watch you stream anytime. Thanks a lot, mate. No! Oh, holy crap. Okay, they're just all running to their death. Where? Yeah, like, where did you find it? Oh, okay. Welcome back, Daz. You've missed some pretty good parts, like the graphics. Oh dear, they're amazing. Okay, what happens when I toggle? Oh, it's that weird thing. Where the gun turns on its side. If you want to know if there's any more enemies left, all you've got to do is like keep zooming in because of the aim assist. Oh, there's... Okay, I'm cooking a grenade. Please get people... Yeah, it did. You do recommend to use the recommended classes. Okay. I'm just picking up whatever guns I can get at the moment. Oh! Okay, I'm guessing I can't kill Ethan. The reason I was like, oh, it's because... Crap, I thought I killed him. But he's a robot, so he's fine. Uh oh, I'm gonna die. Rip. That didn't get anyone. Okay, I'm all good now. No, I just shot phaser in. Oh, salty. I don't know why I called her salty, but I did. She's using a sniper. Why can't I have it? She'll be getting those hit markers. Trick shot them. If I can get a sniper, I will. Alright, what's happening? Oh my god! Dude, look at these ships. They are flipping amazing. There's just some like massive yacht crashed in it. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy. Wait, where did it go? Uh-oh, what have I done wrong? I've lost everyone. The chat is dead, I know. Wait, where did they go? I don't want to be lonely. Fight your way to the control tower, okay. I'm genuinely... Oh, they're right here. Phase rain just blended in. All right. Dude, I'm not good at like keeping my health. Yeah, I have the Legacy Edition. I haven't uploaded a video on MWR actually. But yeah, I play it quite a lot. I don't think it's as good as Infinite Warfare, but I didn't really play COD 4 when it was out, so... I guess I'll just have to get used to it. No! No! I'm out. I'm nearly dead. There's no way I'm still getting shot. Can you see that blue laser? He is freaking, he's just pre-firing. Just making sure. Yeah, I'll start uploading it soon when I actually get better at it. Dude, that blue laser box, who is that? Oh, him. Dead. Alright. I'm just going all in now. Screw this. There's no way he was... How did I get killed by him, guys? I've been playing COD since MW3. That's later than me, actually. I started on MW2. I made a video about that, actually. Jesus, that's late. True. How is that guy's like invincible up there? I'm head glitching him. Or headshotting him rather. Dude, this is worse than head glitches online. He has to be dead. You started playing when you were 5. Oh my god. I think I actually like played COD earlier than I started actually playing it myself. Because I played it with my dad a lot. What happens now? There's no way you just jumped over that. Oh yeah, you're a robot. I forgot about that. Ethan the robot. Oh god. Oh god. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. All these civilians. I'm not shooting these because they're nice. Oh my god. Holy crap. That was amazing. That was like a massive cloud. Okay, it's still here. That was scary. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, it's Barack Obama. Joke. Alright. Wait, what are they? Why are we arresting these people? Ethan, calm down. Oh, crap. Maybe I wasn't meant to shoot them. So, there was a crazy fight. Like, I don't know who between, but a massive, like, shit battle. We're gonna get ready for these clouds again, if you didn't see it, like, a second ago. So, I think the ship crashes. You can see already the clouds, like, there. And then when you look down the street, wait for it. Wait for it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so scary. Welcome back, Peck. This is awesome. Like, if you want to see amazing gameplay, this campaign is freaking brilliant. Alright. So, I don't shoot any civilians. I've learned that now. Just follow Ethan the robot and Phase Rain. I don't know where he's at then. There he is. Alright, where are we going? Yeah, nice car. That's like a police car, I'm guessing. Yeah, good guess. Okay, we're going up here. Ow. Unlucky Peck. Checkpoint reached. Ow. Wait, what? Oh, get off me, mate. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, get stabbed, robot bitch. I'm being attacked by robots. I don't want to shoot them. Wait! Oh, I thought that was a sniper. Oh my god, it's like Power Ranger robots. They're all in different colours. Ah! There's a freaking walker! Get off me! Yeah, absolutely, I'll look that up after the stream. Alright, I think we're under control now. There's no more robots. Wait. What is happening? What is happening? No! I'll get in here. I'm safe in here. All I see is a massive blue beam. I'll just throw loads of frag grenades and then hide. Oh my god, this like, whatever this battle is, it's crazy. What is shooting me? That's probably the E-Rad. I hate that gun. With passion. Nice. Sports car. Okay, we're gonna try and get forward. What's this? Nice little library. Oh, what am I being shot with? Wait, is that the guy? I think it is. There's just so many people. I mean, robots. Oh, the Volk, isn't that the AK? Ooh. Yeah, we do miles an hour. Oh, men's toilet, might take a chicken there. No, hostages. Hostages. Ah, that's them. We're hacking now. I don't know what we're hacking, but we're hacking it. Oh, that's what it means. So there's loads of people behind the wall. Oh god, there's loads. How do I kill them? Oh, what is this? This is awesome. I just killed all those people. What the hell? That was sick. Rip for them. They just got hacked. You alright? Rip. Okay, we're going down there now. What is that? That's a bad idea. Something's gonna happen. Okay, we just broke the whole wall. You alright, Rain? Nice one. Right, type in the chat if you want an orange or an apple, because there's loads. I think we're okay now. Dude, what is this? This is like some underground base. And we're back. 120 miles an hour? Nice one, that's so fast. I'd never be able to go that fast. Uh-oh, where is everyone? I don't know who to shoot at. Is that a cart rolling down there? Or probably a spaceship. I'm pretty sure this was from the trailer. But I don't know. I'm dying. I'm gonna be dead. Alright, we gotta destroy this dropship. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it with just a normal gun. But apparently it's working. No! Okay, I've died 3 times so far in the campaign. And also guys, in this series I'll be streaming every single time I do it. Because I think it's better for you guys to watch it live, right? It's so good, like, I want you guys to see it first, as I do it. So, I'll be uploading every episode as I stream, and they'll be about an hour long. I died again, because I'm not sure how long the actual campaign is. Okay, how do I do this? I'm just going to shoot at this from a distance now. Use Jackal targeting system. Wait, is that what does it? Or? Surely we're destroying it. Okay, this is really long at the moment. Like, apparently we've just got to destroy this dropship. I'm probably doing something wrong.
What the hell? I'm so confused about how to kill that,
or like destroy it. So it says, go up on the D-pad and designate targets. Okay. I don't know what that helps us with. I need to get closer. Okay, if anyone has any idea how to get past this part, that'd be great. Because I'm so confused. No, I don't think that works. How do I destroy this? There might be. I'm so confused. Take the hill and repel the forces. It doesn't say like why or how to destroy. Okay, get further up the hill. I'll do that. Jackal targeting system. I know that's the target. Okay. Oh, I did it, I think. Yeah, got it. Finally. Uh-oh. There's way too many people. Yeah, I'm struggling now, guys. At least we got past the bit where we have to destroy the dropship. Uh-oh. We're nearly there. We've nearly finished the mission. Well, I wouldn't say the mission, but we're getting there. This is the best cover I can get, just laying down on a staircase. Yay, we're finally in the building. They're retreating. You can see they're retreating. Right, seeker grenade. That thing is so good. You can just seek out the targets and watch them all die. Or do they? I thought they all died. Yeah, there you go. That's wicked. Checkpoint reach. Let's go. So, I'm guessing we go in this door. Uh-oh. It's getting lit now. Wait, how did they get there? Oh, God. I love it when it goes slow motion. That's so cool. Oh, okay, I'm not supposed to kill that person. That makes sense. I'm guessing that's the guy that's like behind all of this. Okay, if this bit's trippy, if you watch like how far away the Phase Rain, the Salty, and the robot guy, Ethan the robot, and now they're there. That's, you know, I'm guessing it makes the it makes it go smoother, but. Okay, don't kill the guy in blue, that looks a bit like Spock or someone off Star Trek. So that's the main man, just a guy in a car engineering like suit, like the blue suit you wear. Progression. Let's go, guys. So what's he called? Raya. Are they about to kill him? Okay, a ship has just landed for us. I'm guessing it's for us? Yeah, there we go. This is... No, don't say we get to fly it, guys. I'm in the driving seat. Okay, we just keep going. We are officially in space. This is the coolest thing. Yes. Uh oh, what have I done? I don't know what I did wrong, but I have no fuel left. But it's okay, we're in space. Oh my god, what was that? Fly forward and hold forward to boost. Okay, so this time I'm actually flying it like wherever I want. I could fly down into Earth if I wanted to. I'm guessing that's Earth. Holy! No. Oh, shoot down Jack, this is crazy. This is crazy. Holy crap. No way. I didn't think I did, but I think you will. No way, this is amazing. Incoming missiles, no! Holy... No! Was that meant to happen? Probably not. Okay, it wasn't. This is mental. Okay, let's go again. We're starring in Star Wars. The enemy skelters, I don't know what that means. Where am I going? Did I get one? Yeah, we got one. Let's go for another one. Oh my god, we nearly smashed into each other. That would not have been nice. No! There's so much space junk and stuff. Yeah, we've got loads now. Okay, there's a guy here. Yeah, this is awesome. Like, this is the best campaign I think there is at the moment. Flipping flying spaceships. This is... Okay, where do we go now? We carry on. We've just got to keep destroying these red arrows. Like, okay, yep. Go on. Is there any more? One more.
Please die.
Yeah, got him. This is this is crazy. I'm not sure how many there is left. Incoming missile, I don't know what to do. Okay, we're slowly like killing their other spaceships. I don't know how many more there is, but I've gotten quite a lot. There's one up here. Attack the last enemy destroyer. So this whole ship we have to attack right now. Oh my god. This is mental. This is, I feel like I'm in Star Wars. But I like it. No joke, this is amazing. Ow. 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 Yeah. Yeah. True. If there was one film that you would wanna feel like you're in. Okay, when is this gonna be destroyed? I feel like we've just been shooting at it for ages. Oh my god, that answered my question. The screen just went yellow. Okay, that's it over then. Land on Retribution. What is Retribution? Is that... that's either a space station or a planet. And I'm guessing it's a space station. Where's Retribution? Oh, okay, there's a blue arrow over here. It's this massive, I'm just gonna call it a spaceship. It's a huge, like, 10 times what we're in. Yep. Oh, it's got a proper landing, like. Uh oh. What happened? Alright, we're going back up. Apparently, something went wrong. Uh oh. I'm not controlling anything at the moment, guys. I'm trying to get out of whatever mess I'm in. Uh oh. Okay, I'm not controlling like where I go, but I can shoot and like position where I'm shooting. Oh my god, no. Oh, I died. This is crazy. Okay, let's try that again. So, this is the part where I don't control where I'm flying. I can do the thrusters. Okay. I got past the first stupid bit, then I do the 360. Just keep shooting, I'm so confused. Come on, please. Switch guns, okay? No way, I'm doing it. Guys, I'm doing it, I'm getting further than I did like the first 20 times. Alright, I'm gonna stay calm now. I'm so happy, I've just got through it.
I got so mad before because nothing was working, trust me.
This is about to blow up.
Holy crap, what happened?
Alright, so this is where I land on the plane for the second time. There we go. That was a lot better. I finally got through it, Jack. You don't know how pleased I am. All I did was start spamming all the buttons.